like, listen up, y'all, 1, 2, 1, 2. I'm DJ Shaggy here with Snoopy Dogg Doo, laying down a lesson built to make you smile about the pyramids of Egypt in a rap flow style.
The pyramids were built by the pharaohs of old.
Too late, y'all done wound me up. Too late, y'all done wound me up. About to show you what I'm working with.
Once the pharaoh died, everybody felt mummy, so they found a funky way to turn him into a mummy.
A mummy is a person who is wrapped really tight in a special kind of linen that was usually white.
Their body got a treatment so it wouldn't decompose, and they sometimes had their brains pulled out through their nose.
Deep inside the pyramid, the mummies were placed, and a fancy golden mask was put over their face.
Let me see you flex on them.
Flex on them. Shine on them. Style on them. Slide on them.
Just glide on
carpet or what?
20,000 years have passed since ancient Egypt's day, but we're still learning more in a very special way.
There is a certain science known as Egyptology that's the study of the pyramids and archaeology.
Every now and then, someone finds something new. There's even a chance that someone could be you.
Now you got the story, and believe me, it's true. Coming right from the gang and your pal.
Scooby-Doo!
Get out with your bad self, Scooby.